Right, there's breaking news now. A 16-year-old boy accused in the shooting of a man in Stowe Township is now in custody. Peyton Weiser surrendered to Allegheny County Police this afternoon. Police say they connected him to a shooting in Stowe yesterday. A 26-year-old man was critically wounded and found at the corner of 7th Street and Benwood Avenue.